In May of 1985, in the seaside town of Brighton, England, a chance meeting between five college kids was to change the face of pop. Brought together by the one thing that they had in common, baggy shorts, these five youngsters were to win the hearts of thousands of fans all over the country with their catchy melodies, lovable lyrics, tiny guitars, and plastic brass section. Their first live appearance was featured on the Zap Club compilation LP, and in 1986, they won the National Busking Festival Trophy. Following appearances in ID Magazine and Radio Times, they embarked on a non-stop tour of garden parties, cabaret clubs, dog shows, sweet shops and burger bars. Their nationwide escapades took them as far afield as Plymouth, Manchester, London and Stoke-on-Trent. However, nothing good lasts forever, and it was in October of 1987 that they said their final farewells. What you're about to see is just a reminder of those grab and groovy times we shared with the little green Hondas.
You must be the little green Honda.
Yeah. We are little green Honda.
One of you has gone through too.
How is it?
Oh, oh Alan. Alan. Really that'd be Alan.
Oh, right.
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah,
he's hungry.
Well, how long ago did he go out? Yeah.
Let's have it in a big and rather loud fashion. Let's hear it, please, for the little green yo Hondas. Let's erupt, yeah!
Hello! We're the green Hondas. You must be Brighton.
Thank you.
What did you think of?
I'm
joined the Hondas, basically. I mean, before that, I was living a very non-existentialistic lifestyle. And I felt there was something missing, both musically and performance-wise, in my life. And then along came the Hondas. And it was very fulfilling. I mean, you know that feeling you get when you've had a kind of full meal, and you sort of get down from the table and you think, I don't need to eat anymore. I can forget about that kind of aspect for a while. And then every now and then, again, you have to eat to kind of keep that feeling up. It's the same with the Hondas, like, you have to play live every now and then, sort of bring back your interest, or have something new, a new concept in the band to bring back the interest you had initially.
And, yes, I see.
Yeah. I think, for me, that's what the Hondas is all about.
Uh-huh. Thank you very much.
We're back with now. I've been joined by the Little Green Hondas. Actually, we've lost.
Oh, no, here
they are, back again. The Little Green Hondas. Hello.
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 Hi. Hello.
Hello.
Are they fine? Are they fine? Aren't they fine? I mean, you must have some pretty dire days, don't you, when you're out? I mean, today it's looking a little dingy.
Well, yes, it can get you down, but we keep our minds concentrated on the California sun, and that keeps us happy.
What we should have done if we'd been together was that you should have picked me up first, and then we should have picked Cliff up, because the north Cliff's part was much nearer to where you get on the motorway.
I don't think you're right, actually. Go up here, turn out here, and turn left. You go up this hill.
Does this choke on or off, is it?
Okay, John, next question. What is it for you that makes the Hondas special?
What makes you think that I think the Hondas is special?
Okay, what do you like about the Hondas?
What don't I like? The one thing I find. One thing I do find about the Hondas, which I'm not thrilled with, is that I often end up with a camera pointed at me, which is sort of quite.
Thank you.
Well, I'm trying to find a copy of Surf Scene, but I'm not sure. There is one around, really. I've looked everywhere in town.
Excuse me, are you taking photos?
It's one to be found.
Are you taking photos?
No, it's videotape.
You're not. You know, you're not supposed to take.
Really? I didn't know that.
You're gonna come too?
Yeah. That's cool.
What do you have to say to that?
Well, you don't often find me talking about that.
Where's my pal Al?
I don't know. See, that's a good value for money, that burger, John.
Not great, no.
I mean, what? Is this the sort of food you like to eat on when you're on the road, or what?
Yeah. No, I do, I must admit.
Yeah?
It's good.
Right, that's cool.
Quite warm.
Why is Jonathan outside the car right now?
Well, basically because he's eating a dead cow.
He's eating a dead cow.
Yeah, and he'd be quite insulting, Jonathan, to bring it into the car.
Right. So it's Jonathan's decision, is it, that Muspratt is over there eating his burger out in the cold?
I think it's more to do with the fact that we're all starving hungry and the smell of John's burger is quite,
yeah.
Irresistible, really. So.
It could be that. And there's the offending, the offending object itself.
You're eating a live cow.
That's the burger. There's the burger. Right. Look at him, chew it with relish. What's that?
Now that could be a pine nut.
You reckon that's a pine nut? I reckon it's a little bit. Ready?
Yep.
And close your eyes.
Oh, now that's a walnut.
Yeah! Right, last one.
Oh, brilliant. Okay, loads of nuts because it's impossible. Yeah. Oh, hold it. I haven't distinguished my walnut yet. Okay, go for it.
There you go.
That is
a rat drop.
It's a very soft nut. It's kind of black and squashy, and it's a raisin.
A sultana.
Damn. I failed.
Last one. One more.
Let me tell you now about a new dance step. It's the only one to do if you want to be hip. It's a teenage revolution and it's good for a gas. Let me tell you how it goes, cause it's no has to do the Honda. Are you ready to burn? It's a neat routine and it's easy to learn. First you move to your left, cause the left is the best. Then groove to your right, but don't forget to hang that left again. Then you lean on back, then get on down. And if that ain't enough, you gotta stomp on the ground.
Hey!
Now you've seen it once, do you understand?
Bye-bye.
You can do it now, you can join with a band.
Bye-bye.
You can sing along with me or if you want to mime.
Bye-bye.
Don't forget to dance, do it one more time.
Let's do the Honda. Are you ready to burn? It's a neat routine and it's easy to learn to do the Honda.
Are you ready to burn? It's a neat routine and it's easy to learn. Well, forget the jive, it'll never survive. And the boring old fox just got to stop. I'd rather slash my wrist than do the twist. And the whole go is a no-go. Go! To do the Honda, are you ready to burn? It's a neat routine and it's easy to learn. To do the Honda, are you ready to burn? It's a neat routine and it's easy to learn.
Hey, this isn't working. It's no picture. Lens caps on, John.
Well, when it started out, I thought, you know, it was a good vehicle for making videos, but then the lens cap started getting in the way and, that's the way things go, you know.
Jenny, what is the Honda?
And stuff, things started to come between us.
Can't find a copy of Surfing. I've looked everywhere in town. That he does not understand why I'm feeling down. Well, I gotta get out.
This song is called Little Honda. It's the first song we ever wrote, or didn't write. And it goes like this.
A one, two, three, go! I'm gonna wake you up early, cause I'm gonna take a ride with you. We're going down to the Honda shop, tell you what we're gonna do. Put on the ragged sweatshirt, should I take you anywhere you want me to?
Cannot be denied, I'm afraid. Do you want more?
Yes.
interruption, please, because they're lurking in the wings. The little green Hondas.
Yeah, but I mean, we know really that on the map what we want. We want the M56, the yeah. M5 and 6.
We're just trying to look where these other towns are.
Basically, yeah.
Well, Birmingham, aside
yeah, Birmingham, but I mean, they don't. They tell us that they've got Seaford and Old Trafford and all this crap. They haven't got anything. Christ, but, here we go. Stockport straight on. Warrington, Preston, A56. That sounds quite like the M56, doesn't it?
I keep going that way.
Yeah. Chester, we don't really want Chester, do we? Oh, A56. Where's Chester?
My mum's in Chester.
Can you put the light on? Yeah.